Okay, my turn. Ready? One, two, three.
What are you dicks laughing at?
No.
You making fun of me?
No, Alan. We were just fighting farts.
Yeah, let me see. Oh, that's great! Let me try!
It's not my lighter.
Like I care! Get out of here!
You better not break my lighter, Alan.
Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do? Piss on me like you do to your bed every night?
Shut up.
No, you shut up! And if you say one more word tonight, I'm gonna punch you.
Now watch this.
How was that, huh? Was it big? So funny.
Talk about your Hershey squirt.
Yeah?
How funny is this?
Are you that stupid?
Not as stupid as you, you big penis!
I'm so fat, boy.
Hey, Randy. You're at me.
I'll get back here now!
I'm gonna teach that little prick a lesson he won't forget.
Yeah, right. He always gets away with everything.
No, he'll get his, boys. He'll get his.
Chew my food. Chew my food. Why can't you like a baby?
I'm not chewing like a baby. Chew the food.
Randy, tell Alan to stop it.
Knock it off, idiot.
Started it.
Did not.
You know, Alan, if you weren't such a wanker, then maybe your brother wouldn't be moving in on your girlfriend.
What are you talking about?
Check it out.
He's just talking.
Oh, yeah, he's talking to her, all right.
Quiet already.
He's touching any boys. All right, everybody. Listen up. Quiet down. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Let me answer this, Frank.
Thank you, doll. Today we are very fortunate to have with us one of our local policemen to talk to us firsthand about the dangers of smoking. Now that's enough. Try not to act like animals for a minute. You think you guys can do that? Mr. Spassky, how'd you like to clean those tables all by yourself today?
No, sir.
Then shut up!
You're such a fucking bad.
You kids have no respect for anything.
It's all right, Frank. I'll take it from here. Don't worry, kids. I'll be brief so you can get back to this delicious food.
Hey, why are you talking like that?
I'm glad you asked. After 35 years of smoking, I lost my larynx to cancer.
Hey, dude. Can you play Intergalactic on that thing?
Maybe later.
Force, Luke. You must use the force.
Spinelli, give me that thing right now.
Potato.
Trace.
What thing?
It's no big deal.
You know what? Forget it. These kids appreciate nothing.
Sucks. I want something else to eat.
Too bad.
I can't eat this junk. I'll throw up.
Then you'll throw up. Now eat the chicken before I shove it down your throat.
No. You eat it.
Hey, Clean it up!
Quit calling me!
Clean it up now!
Let me go!
I see you two at it again.
He's throwing food at the other kids, and then he threw his plate on the floor.
He hit me for no reason!
Stop lying, Alan.
You're the liar!
All right, calm down. Alan, why don't you just come with me, all right? You're such a pussy, Alan.
Hey, Randy. Randy.
Alan, I think we agreed you're going to work extra hard to behave yourself.
I'm trying, Ronnie, but everybody keeps picking on me because I'm different.
No one thinks you're different, Alan. Why don't you just start trying to be a little more cooperative, okay?
Okay. Hey, do you think I can go to the kitchen and get something else to eat?
Sure you can. But just remember what we talked about, okay?
Okay, I promise.
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Quit it, Alan, you retard.
Good job, Ella.
Did you see that?
Leave it alone, Petey.
What'd you do that for?
Because your face looked like my ass. Problem?
Hate you, Bella.
Oh, you're breaking my heart.
Eat this, you fat shit.
Bang!
Down, girl, down, girl. Easy, easy. Ronnie's right there. Just help.
Move it, fatty, fat, fat.
Sorry.
Dick.
Well, look who's here. Camp Problem Child.
Hey, Charlie.
Can I get some Elsie?
I'm on my way out, little man. Mickey will take care of it.
Great.
Hey, Mickey. Didn't I tell you to put the goddamn trash bags in the dumpster? I'm infected with rats in here.
All right, don't blow an artery, okay?
Just make sure you do it this time.
I said I fucking do it, all right? Jesus Christ!
Should have fired his ass a long time ago.
You keep mumbling, old man. What do you want, Fatty?
I guess I'll have some ice cream.
Hey! Ice cream my ass. I'll decide what you're gonna have. You ready? Egg salad or tuna salad?
That stuff sucks. I want ice cream.
Well, that's tough shit, ain't it? Now hurry up. I'm busy. Stay the fuck out of my freezer. I'll cut your tiny little balls off.
Can we get more juice, please, Petey?
Sure.
Such a little girl, Alan. Get the fuck out.
You suck, Mickey.
I suck?
Oh, you fucking bastard!
I said get out!
Yeah?
That was my thing,
Michael. Oh, Mickey!
You fuckhead!
Michael, go get your brother right now and bring him to Ronnie's shack on the double.
Hey, he's only my step.
I don't give a damn what he is. Just do it.
Yes, sir.
You see what I have to put up with here? You think these kids would appreciate how hard we worked to give them a nice summer? Goddamn kids.
Take care of your ass.
I'm not going back, Michael! Ever! Everyone's always picking on me.
Stop crying, you big baby. Everyone's always picking on me. Nobody likes me.
Quiet.
Still picking around with the frog.
They're my friends.
Yeah, right.
Whoa, look at this mother. What are you doing?
Why?
You hurt him. These are men, I'll fucking kill you!
Alex, they're fucking frogs!
They're my friends! They don't care if I was sick once, they like me anyway!
Here we go again. How long are you gonna milk this manic fever bullshit?
The doctor says it always the effect.
Yeah, you'll always be an asshole. Now let's go. Frank wants a faggot camp now!
I'm not going!
Oh, yes you are.
I said I'm not going!
I said you are. Now let's go.
No!
Oh, you little asshole. I'm gonna kick your ass. Get out of here.
Cut the shit out.
I'm not going back.
Come on out.
Get a knife. Come on out. Get a knife. You're fucking nuts, Alan.
And you know what? I don't give a shit what you do anymore.
With the fire. There's more oil on it than in it.
Why don't you just suck my dick, you old bastard?
Right. Ah, fuck! Charlie? Huh? Is that you? Put me the fuck down, all right? This isn't funny. Come on, put me down, man. Charlie, put me the fuck down. Ha, ha, ha. Hey! Hey, I'm not kidding with you now. Who the fuck is that, Louise? Huh, Tracy? You better tell him to put me the fuck down. This is hot oil here, all right? I'm not joking around now. Kick your fucking ass, bitch. Put me down. Come on. Who the fuck is that, huh? Hey, what the fuck are you... What the fuck are you doing? Stop! Hey, what the fuck, man? Stop. This ain't funny, man. Whoa, what the fuck? Fucking Tracy, tell him to put me the fuck down, Louise. Hey, what the fuck, man? Stop, this ain't funny, man. It's oil, put me the fuck down. Please, please, put me in the house. Stop this fucking crap. Stop, hey, I'm getting caught in this. Put me the fucking down. Put me the fucking down. Put me down, man. Oh.
Charlie.
Like my mama said, you don't ask, you don't get. What's that thing?
Frank's building an aviary for Matilda.
Looks like a shrine.
You know what she loves that bird.
Uh-huh.
Come in.
Charlie needs to speak to you, Frank.
First say hello to Matilda. She's very excited to see you, Ronnie.
Hi, Matilda. Say hi, Matilda.
Hi, Matilda.
Ah, isn't she so smart? I love you so much. I love you so much. I love you so much. I think she's starting to look a little like you, Frank.
Is that a bad thing?
Charlie's having problems in the kitchen again, Frank.
It's that damn fool Mickey. Boy, as useless as tits on a bull. Just this night, I told him to get the garbage out before it attracted the rats into the kitchen. Garbage's still there. He's long gone.
So fire the guy. He's probably on drugs anyway.
Then we'll have to offer more money. Otherwise, all we'll get is another Mickey.
Look, fellas, I'm not paying any more money for perfect attendance. That's clear? Huh? Now, are we done here? Because I got things to do.
We still didn't do anything about the rats by the contact.
Again with the rats?
They're a health risk, Frank, and I say we do something about them. Don't forget, I own a piece of the place, too.
Yeah, and don't you forget, it's a very small piece.
That's not fair, Frank.
I'm just playing with you, booby. Come on. Charlie, replace that guy in the kitchen. And we'll talk about the rats later, I promise.
Fine.
Oh, look at my baby.
Say goodbye, Matilda.
Bye, Matilda.
Now, if you gentlemen will excuse me, I have to use the John. Too many beans in that casserole, Charlie.
Yes, sir. Tight-ass motherfucker. Hey, I didn't know you and Frank were partners.
Only a junior partner. And believe me, there's nothing more junior than being a junior partner of Frank's.
You know this dried cow manure is hard to roll? Are we gonna get to smoke it this year?
I don't know, man. We already got spaz last year.
That was awesome. I laughed my ass off for a whole week.
I'm sure we'll find another trusting soul around here somewhere.
Hey! You're looking like cow shit, man.
Good save, man.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks, BB. Why don't you go bother Karen? Everyone knows you like her.
What, you hear?
She's over there.
Does he ever take his freaking pants off?
Yeah, it could be like 500 degrees out and he'd still have them on.
Good one.
Just ignore him, okay? I don't want him coming over here.
Oh, of course. Yo, Alan, come here, buddy. Yeah, come on.
Awesome! See you later, losers.
Thanks, teacher.
Yeah, no problem.
Now you guys have to promise to stay. I don't want to be left alone with him.
Are you kidding?
I love Alan.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Hey, dickwad. What's that on your shirt?
What?
What a tool. Come on, guys. Let's get some meat before Bella wipes out the canteen.
Oh, that's really cute, guys. Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Hey, Karen, how are you?
Great, Alan. I'm great.
Want something? Soda? Licorice?
I'm fine, Alan. I'm just fine.
Cake?
What's that smell?
What smell?
Oh, my God, it's you!
Me? Oh, Mickey threw eggs at me before.
And you didn't change your clothes? God, I don't know who's more disgusting, you or Mickey.
You mean you don't like Mickey either?
Are you kidding? He cornered me in the kitchen one night while I was doing cleanup. Good thing Ronnie walked in.
He's lucky I wasn't there. I would have killed him if he'd done anything to you.
Wow, Alan, you must have some terrible...
Oh, my God!
Do you really think that I forgot what you did to me at dinner tonight? Do you?
It hurts!
That's the point, assface! You got much more faggots than anyway.
That was funny, though. What I'm in the mood for is... Oh, my God! 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 Oh, my God!
Have a nice trip.
Fuck you, Bella. Get it off.
What do I got, a rumble going on here?
You see what's picking on Alan again.
Bully, you don't push me. He's always picking on me.
You don't belong here anyway. Get back to your cabin.
Don't touch me.
You don't talk back to me, young man. I'm not one of these little boys you can push around. Now you get going before I kick your behind all the way down the hill.
Going?
A little faster.
Your ass stinks.
What'd you say?
Nothing. Night, Alan.
Zip it up, PC. And stop acting like a putz.
Hey, Reese. What are you guys doing?
Get out of here, man.
Yo,
dude.
What?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Alan. You party?
Yeah, I party.
You want to try some really good shit?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, just so happens I got a nice fatty right here.
Why?
Joint, Schmeckle.
I thought you said something else.
Light him up, Stanny.
Covered.
Just be careful, man. Shit is really strong.
What is it, gold?
Nah, man. It's just some really good brown. Come on, man.
You gotta take big toes and hold it in, otherwise you're wasting it.
Sorry. That's good, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa, hold on, man.
You gotta take a really big hit, you know? You gotta catch up with the rest of us.
Okay.
You got a buzz yet, Al?
Yeah. This stuff's awesome.
Well, isn't this cute? Alan's giving Stan some head.
Is it good, Stan?
Sweet, dude.
Hey, I got an idea. I think from now on we should call Alan Blowjob. Hey, I like it. What do you think? Blowjob?
Don't call me that.
Hey, Blowjob, you don't look so good. What do you expect, man? Blowjob just smoked an entire joint full of cow shit.
No way. Oh, shit, Weed.
No, Blowjob. You're full of shit.
Don't call me that.
Oh, we're sorry. Blowjob.
Shut up. Don't just stop calling me that, Weed. Don't just stop.
Come on, Alan. Let's get out of here.
Excuse me. His name's Blowjob.
Shut up, Weed. Or I'll tell Ronnie what you guys were just doing.
We're cool.
My dad.
Shut up.
Dude,
it smelled really good.
What's going on?
What do you think's going on? These hooligans were making fun of Alan again.
Oh, we were just kidding around. Right, Blowjob?
Oh, just shut up!
All right, you four get back to your bunks and don't move a muscle until I get there. Come on, Alan, you need to go to bed now. Hey, boys.
Dude, how many joints do you think we can smoke in one night?
Really? Stan's wife. And look at Eva.
Hey, told you guys, okay? Really want to get whacked tonight.
You're just pissed Ronnie gave us so much shit about Alan.
Yeah, like I care.
Hey, there's gas in those cans. What are you trying to do, blow us up?
Really, dude? Get off the rag, man.
Eat me, Stanny.
I think we're gonna go, guys.
What are you talking about? It's only like 2 o'clock.
Hey, we just wanna go, okay?
You know, Sue, do whatever you want.
Gee, thanks, sweet. Come on, Evie, time to go.
What?
Come on.
Wait, come on, dude, let's roll, man. You're falling out. Plus, if Ronnie catches us down here, we'll really be screwed.
Hey, fuck him, Ronnie.
Damn. Whatever, man. I'm out of here.
See you, wait up. Bye. Bye, go away. Leave.
Hey, wait up.
Bye, go away.
Good. We're going to lose over half of the camp now. That's thousands of dollars.
We found this near the body.
Say, what did I tell you? Drugs. Goddamn drugs.
I think there's more to it, Frank.
Here we go again.
What does that mean?
Every time something happens around here, he thinks he's back in Camp Arawak.
Arawak? Isn't that where that kid went on a killing spree?
Yeah, that's the place. Ruined the camp business for years. Ronnie was the head counsel over there.
What happened to that kid?
What happened to the kid?
His name was Angela. Last I heard, she was locked up in the sanitarium outside Rochester.
He was locked up.
What was that?
The girl, Angela. Turned out she was a he. And the kid pretended he was the sister who died years before. You believe that?
Sounds pretty bizarre. You sure he's still locked up?
As far as I know, you could talk to her cousin, Ricky. He's up in Angela.
Maybe I'll do
do that.
We're about wrapping your show.
Thanks, Hal.
You got it.
Sure, thanks for everything. But we got things to do. So you let me know if anything comes up, okay?
Will do.
Okay, thanks. Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Sorry, Frank. I just didn't think.
Don't think. Now you listen to me. I don't want to hear another word about this Angela crap. Understand?
Yeah.
Now clean up this mess. Look at these campers out here. We're lucky if we're not closed down by tomorrow.
All right, I'll take care of it.
Goddamn idiot.
Hey guys, I found him. Let's go.
told you, pussies, let's go.
What are you guys doing?
Guys? Guys, what are you doing?
Here.
You must be Ricky.
What's with the voice?
The big C. Too many of those.
You like a bitch.
So are you, Ricky?
You know I am, so cut the shit.
The head counselor over at Camp Manabi said this accident that happened over there may be related to your cousin Angela.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one, considering she's been locked in a rubber room for the last 20 years.
You sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure. I go to see her every few weeks. I'm the only one who goes to see her.
You mean him?
What?
Him. Angela is really a man now, isn't she?
You know what? Fuck you! I gotta get back to work.
If anything else happens, I may be back.
Is that a threat?
No. I just might need your help.
Knock yourself out, Deputy Dog.
Michael, you and Maria are the only two people that have been here.
Gee, what an honor. So, what do you do around here, Alan? It seems kind of lonely. What is it?
Oh my God! What? Where are you going?
Sharpie knife when your skin is raw.
True that. You did this.
Shit, yeah.
But why?
What?
It was freaking cool, man.
Sure scared the shit out of Cannon Marie, didn't we, buddy?
Run it home, brother.
I'll give you, you fuck!
Hit my ass, sick boy.
Don't say that!
We're out of here, Vinny. Our work here is done.
I hate you so bad! Karen! Oh, hey, where are you going, honey? Karen, you don't understand!
Get away from me, you freak!
Karen, you don't understand! It wasn't me, Karen! I didn't do it!
Hey! Blowjob here!
Stop calling me that! Karen!
What?
You need to get out of here and leave my girls alone.
Shut up. I have to talk to Karen.
You crying again, fat boy?
Get out of here, Randy.
Oh, you've got me really scared.
Listen, Karen, I didn't do it. Look, I didn't do it. I love my frog.
Stay away from me, Alan.
Oh, I need you off my dock without a bathing suit, DJ.
I'm trying to talk to Karen.
I don't care if you gave yourself to your Aunt Celia. I need you off my dock without a bathing suit on. Alan, beat
up. Screw you, you ugly whore.
Hey, Alan, that's no way to talk to ladies.
Boys, where'd you...
Now, there goes the handsome couple.
You're a fucking bitch, lady. You know that?
Oh, that really hurts. Coming from a skank like you.
I hate all of them.
Take it easy, Alan. You're going to make yourself sick.
I'm a little late for that.
Fuck you!
What's going on here? What happened to him?
What do you think happened? When are you going to do something about this?
Come on, Karen. Don't be such a wuss.
Yeah, you know we can't do this without you.
I don't know. Hasn't he been through enough already?
Come on. Just a little joke. And besides, he likes it when we make fun of him.
That's right. He thinks we like him because we take the time to beat the shit out of him.
Oh, yeah, that makes a lot of sense, TC. Oh,
come on, Karen. It'll be right.
Hey, shush up. Here he comes.
Evening, blowjob. You better shut up, TC.
I didn't say anything.
Lay off, TC, okay?
Come on, doll. You better hurry up. We're going to miss our reservation.
Oh, sweetheart. You really should have thought about that 15 minutes ago. Hmm?
Come on, we're going to be late.
Come on.
We're going to be late.
Why not?
That's my little baby, huh? You be a good baby while Daddy's out, okay? Okay, my sweet Matilda?
Stinks.
What did you say?
Stinks.
That son of a bitch.
Frank! Frank, where are you going?
Go. Big Bird. Lemon Boy, Mr. Moran, out the door.
Can I get ahead of you, Toby? I'm kind of in a hurry.
No, Alan, wait your turn just like everyone else. Cut it out, Alan.
Alan, behave yourself or I'll have to ask you to leave the lawn.
Yes, ma'am.
Down,
I'm telling. Ow! Holy
is that for? Shooting spitballs at me?
No.
You better not be. Who did that?
You.
Oh, way to go, penis lips.
Yeah?
Fuck that shit. You don't want to be messing like that, Alan.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do!
Yeah, that's gonna cost you some shit.
I told you to stop picking on me, you fat pig!
You little punk, what'd you do to Matilda?
What are you talking about?
You corrupted my bird, Matilda!
You do nothing, you fucking bird!
Don't lie, Alan, you just told us all about it.
Fat fucking liar!
And what's that mouth of yours?
Let go of me!
Well, let go of you, I'm gonna kick your ass out of this pit. So fast, you and I would hit you!
Oh, you fucking dick!
You get back here!
You ass dick!
Frank's a real jerk, isn't he?
Yeah, he really is.
Listen, Alan, some of the girls and I were playing in the battle behind the stage, and we wanted to know if you would want to join us.
Really? You mean it?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, I don't believe it.
Yeah, come on.
Awesome.
Here we are.
All the lights are out.
You always play in the bottle with the lights off.
Oh.
Come in. Shut the door, Alan.
Hey, where's everybody else?
Don't worry. They'll be here.
Karen? Karen, you there?
Right here, Alan. Just getting a flashlight.
Oh, okay.
Hey! Stop! Stop! Let's go! Let me go!
For me, it's my night off.
Not anymore, it's not. Now find out.
Okay, Jesus.
I think he's finally asleep. You okay, Ronnie?
You know, it's funny, Petey. Every time Alan gets in any trouble, you're always there.
What's that supposed to mean?
Who are you?
Ronnie.
Who are you really? Where do you come from, huh?
Ronnie, you're scaring me.
Every single time Alan gets in trouble, there you are, Johnny on the spot. Why is that, Petey? Huh? Why?
What are you talking about?
Oh, you know what I'm talking about. Peter? No, wait. It's not Peter, is it? No.
It's Angela!
Ronnie, stop it!
I'll stop it! I'm gonna put a stop to it right now!
Ronnie!
You have to do something before it's too late! Before she kills someone else!
Take it easy now, Ron.
The touch, I know it is! I can feel it! She's here!
Oh,
Who's here? And what the hell is this?
Angela, Frank! Angela, she's here!
I told you, enough of that crap. There is no Angela.
Yes, there is! It's her!
Oh, yeah? Why don't you just go back to your cabin now?
Honestly, Frank, I don't know what he's talking about!
Go!
There's something going on out there.
Now what?
You kids better stop that noise and return to your bunks.
I'm telling you for the last time, stop that noise immediately.
Guys. Lie down, go back to sleep.
Okay, that's it. You're all confined to your bunks for the rest of the week.
Don't let me this! They're calling me this!
Take it easy, Alan. I told you to watch your mouth.
Get away from me!
The little bastard. Where's he gonna go?
The boy is sick, Frank.
Yeah, he's sick, all right. And now I'm starting to wonder about you.
Alan!
Alan, what's up, Alan?
You boys are all in trouble. So did you find the little monster?
No, no sign of him anywhere. I'm worried, Frank. You saw his condition before he ran off.
Listen, I've been in this business a long time, and believe me, I've seen much worse tantrums than that. Trust me, he's around.
I just hope we find him soon.
I'm going to make a sandwich. You want something?
No, I'm going to keep on looking for Alan.
Well, you just keep me posted.
Yeah.
Bad.
I don't understand why you're freaking out, Karen. Did you see the look on his face? He's crazy, Marie. You remember what he did with those frogs?
Come on, Marie. Don't you see what you're doing? Shit.
Stop bouncing around so much.
Oh, chill out, Bella.
You know, I was the one that lured him here.
Oh, stop it. It was just a joke.
That wasn't a joke. That was cruel.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, you ladies want to go back down to the rec hall? All this excitement has got me jonesing for some ice cream.
Like she needed an excuse.
You dissing me for us?
Come on, Karen. My treat.
No, I don't think so.
Well, I'm not going if you're not going.
Me neither.
What about you, Bella?
Fuck that shit. Take a look at that ass, girls, because that's the last thing you're going to be looking at as I walk through that door.
Oh, all right. Please, Miss Karen, don't you want to go back down to the canteen with us? Pretty please.
Sure, okay.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Scooping tits and choking the weasel.
Well, get your ass up, boy.
Yeah, man, we're going on a panty raid at the younger girl's funk.
Forget it, guys. Ronnie grounded me for the rest of the summer.
Yeah, like he'll even know.
He said he's going to check on me every 15 minutes.
And how many times has he checked on you so far tonight?
None.
And how big a pussy are you for even thinking about what he said to you?
All right. You convinced me.
Atta boy.
TC, get your butt back in that cabin now!
Well, busted big time.
Give the boys my regards. Sorry, man. Later.
Jesus Christ, Linda. I think you gave me whiplash.
That was fun. Was that four-wheel drive?
No, you gotta push the second stick down there.
How about the third stick?
That's kind of weird. What the hell is
that? The pumps. They pump the water from the lake to the camp.
Oh, so that's what they call it, the pump house.
Oh, no. This is why they call it the pump house.
Oh, real cute, Randy. You hear something?
I told you, it's the pump.
No, it's not, moron. Listen.
No, what? How can you hear anything over those freaking pumps? Come on, let's go. Pump house is...
Stop doing that! Oh, Randy, take me to the nicest places.
Only the best view, darling.
Yeah.
That noise, listen, it sounds like someone's messing around by the pump house.
Oh, my God, run, it's the Cloxymaniac!
You're such an asshole.
Yeah, but you want me anyway, don't you? So why don't you come over here and give me some of that loving?
I'm coming. Serena's sleeping bag?
Yeah, it's in the Jeep.
Yeah?
Yeah, what?
Yeah, go get it!
Oh, could you go get it, Lynn? I gotta take a little winky.
Oh, but you're romantic, Randy.
Oh, come on, baby. Turn up the hill.
Oh, you're a real gentleman.
Thanks, Lynn. Hey, Lynn. Pick up the beers, would you? Hurry up. I don't want you to see me.
I think the mood's already ruined.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, hey, I'm trying to pee here. Oh. Hey, you want to loosen it up a little? I got to breathe, you know. Oh, fuck, that hurt. Take it easy, would you? Well, what did we have here? What, are we hanging some mice tonight?
Hello, Ursuline. Are you receiving me? I'm feeling a little kinky tonight, aren't we, Linda?
Them's the family jewels.
Hey, listen up, Linda. It's too tight. Linda, I'm not kidding. It's too tight. It fucking hurts. Hey, look, now I'm starting to lose the mood. Linda, you're choking Mr. Hammond. All right, this joke's played out. Get this stuff off me, will you, hey? So we can all have some fun. Linda, goddammit, I can't fucking breathe. And you're hurting my fucking pecker. Linda! Linda! Linda, where are you? Linda!
Randy!
Linda!
Randy, you calling me?
Linda, where are you? Linda! Shit! Who the fuck is doing next to me?
Randy? Is everything all right?
Linda! Alan, is that you? Alan, listen, buddy. I was only kidding with you, mate. I was just having a bit of fun, you know? Come on, Alan, cut me loose, eh? Alan, goddammit, get me down! Hey, where are you going? Alan, look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so mean to you. Look, I know it sounds stupid, but if you don't cut me loose, I will fucking kill you! Alan, get back here now! Get back here!
Oh, shit! He's coming after me!
Alan, where are you?
Fucker!
What the fuck?
You missed it, man. What a freaking picture. I must have got 20 panties.
And it was fat. A fucking broomstick just came through the floor and almost hit him in the fucking head. Look what it did to Donnie's porn.
You sure it wasn't just you popping some major wood?
Don't be a dick, Spaz. Look, there it is. Come here and check it out.
All right.
Yeah, I see it.
So what?
Are you kidding? Look at it. It's as sharp as a fucking spike.
Maybe. No, I can't tell. It's too dark down there.
What are you talking about? I can see it perfect. Put an end to this before it goes any further.
What are you talking about?
She's back, Jenny. That evil little witch is back.
Who?
Angela.
So, why don't we wander down to the waterfront and watch the submarine races?
The submarine races? Are you kidding me?
Hear what?
Somebody just killed TC.
All right, get the fuck out of here.
No, really, they stuck a spear right through his head. Man, it's unbelievable.
What? You believe this crap?
I have to go.
Karen! Bullshit! He's just dicking with us! Harry!
Why are they making us go back so early? They're probably doing something lame like breaking color war.
Oh, yeah, I bet that's it. Somebody killed TC.
Yeah, okay, Karen. That's still not funny. Seriously. All right, Maria, I gotta go.
Night, Trace.
That's not very funny, Karen. I thought you said you were gonna kill.
Oh, my God! Oh, God.
Nobody's leaving here until I find out where she is.
Talking crazy, Ronnie. I know, Petey, you're way off base.
Oh, yeah? Maybe you're in on this, too.
Ronnie! Please tell Bella.
What?
Bella, she's dead.
What's happening here?
I keep telling you, Angela's here. She's killing again.
There's no Angela, Ronnie. It was her brother, Peter, and he's in custody upstate.
The killer isn't Angela that he's talking about. It's Alan. Karen said Alan killed Bella, and he's going to get her next. And he's already killed Frank and TC.
Hey, what's all the fuss?
Alan killed Frank, TC, and Bella.
What? Stop saying that.
Karen thinks he's next and she ran away. We have to go find her.
Nobody's going anywhere.
Oh, shit. I'm going to stop this cycle right now.
Hey, you see what you guys are doing now? Everybody get to your cabin, please.
Come on, Marie.
Well, here I am.
Is that Ricky?
Ronnie, what the hell are you doing here?
I was going to ask you the same thing.
Barney Fife told me to come here.
I haven't spoken to you since we met last week.
What are you talking about? You just called me an hour ago.
Looks like somebody wants you here.
The only one who wanted me is Angela.
Now stop that.
Then why is he here?
We're wasting time. There's a killer out there with Karen and Michael.
Whoa, what the fuck is she talking about?
It's happened again, Ricky. Angela's back and she's killed three people already.
What?
We have to find those kids.
She's right. I'll take the upper campus. You guys take the lower. Ronnie.
All right, let me get some flashlights.
Better keep an eye on Ricky.
Well, don't worry, I will.
Karen yet?
Michael, it's too dangerous for you to be out here.
Did you find her?
No, not yet.
What about Alan?
No.
Fuck.
Michael!
Who's the nut?
It's Alan's brother.
He a suspect too, or am I the only one?
Hey, nobody.
Bullshit! Shit. I'm just sticking around to prove all you assholes wrong.
gonna take care of him right now.
Come on, Alan. I need you to wake up. Who did this to you? What? What is it?
Michael.
Michael?
They never learn, do they? They have to be so mean all the time. They think they can do whatever they want to you and get away with it. But they didn't know I was here, did they? I've been waiting a long time for this. A long time. In the end, they all get what they deserve.
I knew it was you.
Michael thought skinning frogs was cool. Ask him how cool it is now. Angela!
Yeah.
need a hand, miss?
Yes, please. Okay, I have this leak, and this is my boyfriend's
leak?
Car.
Leak? What's the matter? You got a flat? Okay, calm down. Give me a second here. I'm looking at it. You got a brake leak. You can't drive this car.
I have to drive this car.
You can't drive the car.
You don't understand how fucked I'll be if I don't.
No, you have to go to a garage. A garage.
Please, you have to just gonna have to get it home.
Well,
if I don't, you're gonna fucking kill me.
Who's gonna kill you?
Okay, my boyfriend.
Forget about your boyfriend. Like,